Yep.
Now y'all take all that squabbling outside.
Lordy!
Place can't get any worse.
Okay, then?
You mind what I say, or I swear I'll put you out.
Please settle down.
You got some nerve.
Next time,
I'll get you out of here.
Avoid me.
You're fooling with this mess.
Dear God in heaven!
Low-life bastard!
Have yourself a nice trip.
Hey there.
How do you do?
Nature
Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling.
Morning, sir.
Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure. Blood, but we don't need to share air.
Time to go, boy.
Go on, it's moving.
Bonjour, monsieur.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
Couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever. We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear. Be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific. An untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place?
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock.
I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks so they're valuable.
Okay.
Mr. S, check that room back there.
You got.
I got
quick.
This one.
Of course,
dying.
Of course. Just take
it's your choice, not mine. Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
Do you
I
want me to risk him?
Open
you
the gate and let my acquaintance in.
Yeah, of course.
Give me your money. It ain't worth
There's
dying.
Nothing much here.
Okay. What?
There's nothing like really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you. Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Okay, open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it. Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are you gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen!
Watch out!
Out of here.